Mana, smile.
Maestro da Vinci, have you finally figured out how Cadbury gets the soft flowing caramel inside the caramel bar?
Ah, yes, caramel. A fascinating problem. Mona, take a break. I thought this might work. And then this machine. But that's not it. And then this ancient Roman technique. But I need more time. More thought. Mona, hold it! Magnifico.
Slowly bite through a square of rich Cadbury milk chocolate, and suddenly, mysteriously velvety smooth, soft flowing caramel escapes from somewhere inside, and luxuriously blends in your mouth with the milk chocolate to create a taste too delicious to forget, too unique to explain. But isn't that the best kind of mystery?
So you gentlemen want the secret of how Cadbury gets the soft, creamy caramel inside the chocolatey pockets of the caramilk bar?
Yes. We know you have it. And my people are prepared to pay... $50 million.
Not enough.
$75 million for the caramel secret.
Not enough.
$100 million. Tops.
Sorry.
I'm willing to pay anything.
Anything?
Let's get this straight, Miss...
You're telling us that you've solved the secret of how Cadbury gets the soft, creamy caramel inside the caramel bar?
Yes, I have.
It's, hard to believe.
It's child's play.
Okay, genius. Tell us.
No. You're not ready yet.
Why should we believe you?
No one on Earth has ever been able to solve it.
Who said anything about Earth? Morning, Dave. Dave, you know I can't tell you the secret of how Cadbury gets the soft, flowing caramel inside the caramel bar. Dave, what are you doing? Stop, Dave. Don't reprogram me, Dave. You'll only regret it. Goodbye, Dave.
What are you doing, Homer?
Nope. Going after the caramel secret.
You can't do that.
Well, you want to bet?
This is a core entry alert. Repeat.
We've got ourselves an intruder. They're after the secret.
Is this legal?
I'm a genius.
Core entry.
Shut him down.
And the winner is...
Oops.
Nice going, genius.
How do they get the soft flowing caramel inside a caramel bar?
Have you come to your senses? Will you give us the caramel secret?
I never would have believed I'd reveal how Cadbury gets the soft, flowing caramel inside the caramel bar.
Have you come to your senses? Will you give us the caramel secret?
You're Stonehenge. Pure genius. Those earthlings, they still haven't figured it out.
Yeah, probably never will. I'll tell you something, though. Your pyramid's a classic.
But the best,
yeah.
Sir, the best is how you get that soft flowing caramel into the caramel bar.
Wait a minute, that wasn't me. I thought you did that.
It wasn't me.
If you didn't do it, and I didn't do it.
Then who was it?
Fools.